The words left out between the beat of clashing teeth and tongues. The roar of background hum that blooms inside her listening ears. To be the noise she wants to hear. She only wants to do you proud. Only wants to make you proud now. And in a stranger's bed, head next to stranger's head, she chokes on words that won't come out. The TV's turned up far too loud, too loud. The guillotine's just quickened pace. Teeth sinking to leave the taste of blood. And her head hits the floor. Lips still moving, mouthing to implore.